Hello and welcome to Help with Homework for Kids. In this video, we show you one of the 17 experiments that are demonstrated on our Simple Science Experiments DVD.
Now, the first experiment we're going to look at today is called Can You Sink an Orange? Now, the materials I need to do this experiment are just a glass bowl or a vase such as this one and an orange that is completely intact with the skin on, as well as an orange that's been peeled completely. Now, if I take the whole orange and place it into the vase or jar, I can see that it floats. And that will continue to float, and I can't sink this orange. Now, if I take the other orange that's had the peel removed completely and place that in my container, I can see that that sinks to the bottom. Now, the reason for this is because the orange with the peel on is actually full of trapped air pockets that are in the skin itself, and that makes the orange very light for its size, whereas the orange that's been peeled doesn't have the air pockets to keep it afloat, and this orange is actually very heavy for its size. I hope you've enjoyed these science experiments and that they really help you to help your child with their next presentation.